Hello. Welcome to more Bloodborne. So, yeah, I went around a lot and I think I found where to go. So, that's where the cathedral is, or where you meet all those annoying ones, like over there. And here's the shortcut down there to this area. There's a ladder and up there. I saw this. I didn't notice this before. It was so focused on that yeah, this went by. So let's see what we have in here. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, also you see I have a lot of blood echoes now. I did a lot of... Yeah, I fought a lot when I tried to find this area. Hopefully it's the right one. Pungent blood cocktail. Oh. You're in there now, right? No clue what that means. That stone shard. Right, so a boss. No, I want it. Oh, I wanted the a health back. Four. So close. So close. This leads to... Oh yeah, Lark. Okay, and now all these guys dropped these. Yeah. So, can I go through here? No, okay. Okay. Yeah, maybe I should have brightness. I have a hard time seeing anything. And that's annoying. Maybe it's too bright. Yeah, that's... 6 might work. Now, left or right? Oh, oh. Yes, remembered. I haven't put out any episodes yet, or parts. They should be done now, so... What do I? I forgot. Darn it. Nothing here. Oh wait, we're here now. Yeah, I remember. This is where we fell down before. A fire paper. Bloodstone. So this is also a shortcut. Oh. I thought that lamp would meant that there was a... No! Survivor. No! Oh! Damn! I'm gonna use the gun. Well, let's try to use the shortcut. If I can find it. Damn, I forgot about that. Have I ever done a parry on these guys? Yeah, I don't have any bullets. Well, too bad. No, I think it was down here, right? No? No. Oh, yes! Let's change weapon. I'll kill that wolf fast. Where is it? Or is it outside? At least now this time I know what to expect. Yes! Damn! Now, can you please shut up? Wow, you're annoying. Oh. Yeah. No, nothing else in here. Wait. Yeah, can't open that. We have 10,000 now. Bolt Hunter's mark. Yeah, nothing here. If we were to go around. Right, that seems like a special. Beast Blood Pellet. Beware of high spot. I came from there, so oh, cold blood you. No! Damn! Got a hit in and I did not even get any blood vials. I'm not sure if I can beat the boss with this. This? Oh yeah, there. So that's how you. Oh. So that's how you summon. I had no idea. What the flying hell are you? Or creeping spiders, are you? Take that out. Let's put on paper. Did I? I want to know. Later on, I'll see if I can find out what Beast does. Blood-starved beast. Wow, we are fast. Can you stop moving? You're so fast! Okay, are we even doing any damage to him? Yeah, we do. I don't see a difference at any time. That's so weird. My depth, or depth perception, is damn bad at this fight. It's so fast I can't see where I'm where I'm at. No! Finally! Oh my god! The Tumerus Chalice. Thank you. Damn, that was such a weird fight. Hot damn. Yeah, I couldn't, okay, that was cool. But, click. Yeah, that was so weird. I seriously could not see where my weapon were at. I thought I was attacking him, but he got out of the way so fast!
Welcome, what is it you... Farewell, good ma-
The Healing Church were once guardians of the...
What? Have I heard this before?
In the times of the Hunter... Ludwig. They worked and forged weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the Hunters, but they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend to Erden Chapel. Ascend to Erden Chapel. From there.
Yeah. Honestly, I found... when I was grinding a little bit, or trying to find the area I want to go to, I got the Adept Bloodstone from the first enemy in that area. And I found this one as well. Skill scaling and blunt attack up. I guess that one is for Kirkhammer. As I guess blunt is that, right? I wonder what blood gem the other blood gem is. I'm happy at least. Nice. Now we got. Now we killed one more.
Very well. Let me.
Let's see. That.
Farewell, good.
We have weapons here, but then we can. Holy chance. A stake driver. That's the one that guy used before on us. He had the machine gun. So we found this. Let's see here. Petemeru chalice. Ritual chalice found in the Church of the Good Chalice. Use in a ritual at Tomb Altar in the Hunter's Dream to break the seal of the old underground labyrinth. Let the chalice reveal the tomb of the gods. Let blood be the hunter's nourishment. And let ye partake in communion. So we have to do it here somewhere. But first, I want to check over here. There was one area. No, never mind. I'll think of that later. First, was there anywhere else I could go here? Oh? I still don't get that, what that means. Nothing here. Well. Yeah, now we have 10. Insight. Wonder if we can buy them later. Where is that? Root chalice. Wait, is this will it disappear if I use it? That's what I'm scared of. A place to awaken.
What is over time? Count the graves here. Stand it all. See. Farewell, good me.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Am I supposed to use it, or? What's this? Closed. Right, a short ritual route. Well, why not? I have no clue where to go after this, so... Interesting. Wait, I have vague memories of this. But only vague. Yeah, I just saw that when I did the stream last time, I never put that one out. That was surprising to me. You're dead? Items from you. Okay. Oh, whoa. So lucky they are so stupid they come to me. Instead of me having to go to them when they're in a group. You the one summoning them. Oh, well! A big guy. Can I? He had the same idea. Yes! Somewhere a door to the old labyrinth has opened. Down below? No? What's over here? Right now I'm just exploring. If it's not here, then it must be down below. Where those... what are they called? Axes are. Oh! A bunny! Or something like that. Outside. Yeah, I came from here. He's just bumping around outside. Adorable. Cocktail. Oh yeah, oh. Will this be a Rat King? No? Okay, what the... What's the point of this? Nothing here. When it says don't be fooled, it's like it's a... I don't get it. Is this just a... What is this area for? I don't get it. Oh, this area. Whoa. I'm dead. Huh. All right. So that's how it is. Yeah, I thought over there was the hidden area or where we had to go. Nothing here, nothing there, okay. Right, I'm going to need a lot more health potions for this. Time to farm. Do I have to do all that again though? If I get out of here. Let's check. I'm going to farm some, so give me a second. Yeah, welcome back again. Yeah, now I have 13 vials. Hopefully that will be enough. I farmed the first area. It took a little bit of time out until I figured out that where we fought the cleric beast, he has a lot of... That area has the wolves and the big guy. And they all combined gave me about 7 vials. Quite handy. Now, let's get... see how... what... Why? I don't get it. I use. Okay, I don't understand. I'm sure I pressed the button, nothing happened. Why? I'm really confused. Well, let's try this. Oh, wait. That postule. Is that a waypoint? That seems like a waypoint, but I can't target it. I have to do that without lock on. Can you deflect that guy? Maybe I need a shotgun for that. Damn, I want to beat this guy. I know I can. Yeah, Vlad, that's what. No! I don't know if I'm just getting too greedy. I got nothing. I died before I got it. Oh my god, my heart is pumping. My heart is pumping. Oh, back way. Over here. Ah, we got 12 insight from that. Or two. Where does this lead? No! Oh my god. On layer two! No, I'm not ready. That will be a surprise for later. Wow, it took him. Took 11 vials to beat him. But that's mostly my fault for being bad.
Well, what is it? Over time, count it. Farewell, good mate.
But I still don't know where to go. I still don't know where to go. It feels like we're supposed to travel somewhere else now, but where? Yes, where? I want to check over here. Nice. No, we're not supposed to go here. Now, there's one area I can think of, but I think that one was locked from the other side. The place where we fought against that first giant. Question is, how do we get back there? I don't remember the exact way. I thought we'd never had to go back on that same route. Oedon, Old Yharnam.
Welcome, what is... Farewell, me.
So, do you sell anything? Bloodhunter's Mark, Ritual Blood. Send to Oedon Shep. Wait. Yeah, I guess this area is where I have to go to, more or less. Unfriendly as ever. Right, this is where I wanted to be. Oh! Wait, what emblem? So I guess we know where to go. Oh my god, this is a giant area. Literally. Well. Ow. So, once again, with that, we land this here. Yeah, now we know where to go. I'm happy. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you once again next time. Maybe. Bye-bye.